hear me when I pray my song to you, dear beloved master.